Hey everyone, welcome back. We're going to dip our toes into JavaScript, the magical programming language that makes web pages come alive. Ready to learn? Let's go. So why should you study JavaScript? Great question. JavaScript is one of the three languages every web developer should know: HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. Let's take a short look at each language. 1. HTML defines content. Think of this as the structure of your site. 2. CSS specifies the layout and style of your site. And 3. JavaScript. It can change how websites behave, look, and interact with you. Think of it like the secret sauce that spices up your favorite meal. On this page, we use JavaScript for two things: changing to dark mode and that live clock. Here are some more simple examples showing the different ways JavaScript can work. First up, JavaScript can change HTML content. Imagine we want some text to change on our web page when a user clicks a button. We have a paragraph here with an ID called demo. JavaScript finds this paragraph and changes its HTML content to say, "Hello, JavaScript." See that? It's like magic, but cooler. Next, we want an image to change at the click of a button. We have this image of a light bulb. To turn it on, we use a separate image of a lit light bulb and a little JavaScript magic. JavaScript can change HTML attribute values, and in this example, we just changed the SRC, or source attribute, to turn the light on. Let's style things up. We can use JavaScript to change CSS styles too. Look at this example. Here we have three buttons. Using CSS and JavaScript, we can change font size, hide an element, or show an element, all triggered on user interaction, making our page interactive and dynamic. JavaScript was created by Brendan Eich in 1995. It's totally different from Java, and the official name is ECMAScript. And here's a secret. You don't need to download JavaScript. It's already built into your browser. Yep, whether you're on a computer, tablet, or smartphone, JavaScript is ready to roll, and it's totally free. That's it for today's JavaScript intro. Now go play around with these examples and make your web pages come alive. See you next time. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!